After using the iPhone 16 for a while, have you experienced it suddenly not being able to turn on? Or a black screen appearing after use, with the phone unable to start up? Don't worry, this video provides you with three solutions to handle this issue. Let's get started it. Before solving this problem, we first need to rule out that the black screen issue on your phone isn't caused by a hardware issue. If your screen isn't black, due to physical damage like dropping it or water exposure, it's likely caused by a system issue or something else in this case. Try charging your phone first. You can use a Type-C charging cable or MagSafe to charge your phone for about 10 minutes. If it still doesn't work, you can try the following methods. Method 1. Fix iPhone 16 black screen with force restart. Press the volume up button, then the volume down button, and hold the power button until you see the Apple logo, then release it. Your iPhone 16 might return to normal. Sometimes, the iPhone 16's sudden black screen is caused by a system issue, and force restart won't turn the phone back on. In this case, you can try the following two methods. Method 2. Fix iPhone 16 black screen with ReiBoot. This method won't cause any data loss. It's also easy to use and just takes very little time. ReiBoot is a computer software designed to fix iOS system issues, capable of resolving over 150 iOS-related problems. It offers a simple, convenient, and quick way to address the black screen issue without causing any data loss. I've attached a free download link. After downloading, follow along with me, and let's try it together. Connect your phone to your PC or Mac. If ReiBoot doesn't recognize your iPhone 16, you'll need to put it into recovery mode. Here's how to do it. Press the volume up button, then the volume down button, and then hold the power button until the recovery mode screen appears. ReiBoot should detect your iPhone 16 now. Click the green start repair button, then select standard repair. After that, follow the on-screen instructions to download the firmware package, and ReiBoot will start repairing your iPhone 16. Once the repair is complete, your iPhone 16 will return to normal mode without any data loss. I'll leave a free download link, and I hope you all give this incredibly convenient and quick method a try. If you have iTunes, you can try method 3. Method 3. Fix iPhone 16 black screen with iTunes. Connect your phone to your PC or Mac, and put your phone into recovery mode. Press the volume up button, then the volume down button, and then hold the power button until the recovery mode screen appears. iTunes will pop up a window. Choose the update button. Once iTunes finishes downloading, it will begin updating your iPhone 16. After that, your phone will return to normal. This step can take quite a while, so I highly recommend using ReiBoot. It will significantly shorten the repair time, saving you precious time. Here are the three methods I've shared to fix the iPhone 16 black screen issue. If you found them helpful, feel free to like the video, leave a comment, and follow us. We'll keep sharing more videos to help you solve various problems.